Hi, my name is Dr. Tanapon Phenrat. I'm currently a lecturer at Environmental Engineering Program, Department of Civil Engineering, Faculty of Engineering at Naresuan University in Phitsanulok, Thailand. My research is about remediation of contaminated groundwater and soil. In 2012, post-Fernet Scopus Young Scientist Award Symposium, I presented a summary of my current research activities, which is a part of a current initiative in Thailand to restore our valuable natural resources from contamination with hazardous substances. This initiative involves governmental agencies like Environmental Research and Training Center or ERTC, a contaminated site owner, public who is affected by contamination, technical vendors and suppliers, as well as funding agencies like National Nanotechnology Center, Thailand Tourist Site Foundation, Office of the Loyal Development Projects Board, Naresuan University, and a researcher like me. My research activities range from developing remediation framework for policy development to field-scale application of soil vapor extraction technique, as well as laboratory studies of using nanomaterials to clean up contaminated groundwater and soil. My research strategy is to conduct integrated research to create impacts to all levels, including policy making, field application, and academic innovation. It's my great pleasure and honor to be awarded with post-Fernet Scopus Young Scientist Award this year. This award is very meaningful to me. It goes beyond the personal honor. It is in fact recognition of scientific and social impacts of our research attempt to the sustainability area of practice. All the parties involved in my research, as mentioned above, share this award. I believe this award is as meaningful to them as it is to me. My special thanks go to my advisors, Professor Dr. Gregory Lowry, Professor Dr. Robert Tilton, and Professor Dr. David Gisombeck for equipping me with research skills and the idea of conducting research to create impact to the society. Last but not least, I'm thankful for Naresuan University and the Faculty of Engineering, which has policy to support research activities, especially in the field of environmental engineering and sustainability. Without the support from these important players, my research contribution today is not possible. Thank you.